So I went ahead and I put in new bedding for them. I took them out and put them in another crate to hold them for a little bit while I got this all cleaned out. And I was getting sick and tired of them making a mess in their water, so I went ahead and hung them up with some stainless steel wire feeding the feed also. So I'm hoping that's gonna work out a lot better. So they're happy. Happy as can be. They're getting so big. They're ready to go outside. I just can't yet. Not yet. No, they should be. Okay, now that we got that all done, I'm going to mow. I haven't mowed this side where the chickens are. I haven't mowed it yet, so I need to mow it. I'm gonna have to move the fence in. I'm gonna have to move the fence in toward them actually. So that way I can get it knocked down. It is kind of wally. Well, that was interesting. I don't mind snakes. I know they're helpful for around here. They pest control. As long as I can see them first. If I don't see them first, and I just don't like that. So like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and mow, and then I'll just catch back up with you. Okay, I got all done mowing the yard. Let's go check on the piggies, see how they're doing. Thank you. I just want to thank everybody for showing up. I know I didn't talk very much, but I just let the animals speak for themselves. Sometimes they're better talkers than what I am. So I did get the yard mowed. It looks great. I got the chicken coop. I got it all taken care of. So I don't know. I just love days like this. You could kind of sort of wear a jacket, and it's just a beautiful day. So I hope you're well where you are with the weather and everything. So everybody down south, just be careful. It's kind of rocky down there right now. So just love y'all. God bless. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.